This is it, guys. Fatal four-way action is now underway.
Call the cops, Cole, because I have a feeling this fatal four-way is going to steal the show.
And here we go, guys. This one promises to be electric. Clearly on a mission here.
Carmella is on the attack.
Tell me your thoughts on Summer Rae.
Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
It's early yet, but I have to say she has just as good a chance to win this thing as the other three.
A quick finish. Can she do it? Look at that power from Summer.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
That breaker's going to cause some damage. Forearm, and she lands a hellacious DDT. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
Carmella is making her presence known.
This is not where she wants to be. She doesn't want to take on much more punishment if she wants to take this fatal four-way match.
She may be in over her head here, guys. I mean, she's taken quite a beating so far in this fatal four-way match.
Hey, we all know about how perseverant she can be, and this is where it gets put to the test.
Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Well-executed clothesline. Taken down with a Hurricane Rana. That scissor grab has got to hurt. Summer Rae. Looking at it here. And she kicks out with relative ease.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
Carmella. And this has got to be it. Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels. How did she kick out?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Carmella is making her presence known.
Looks like Paige is starting to fade.
If she's not careful, there's a very real chance she loses this fatal four-way match.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way.
Slapping fools silly here. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess that all depends on who you're rooting for.
She's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
So damaging. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
This should do it right there. She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Carmella is on the attack.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Summer is rolling here, and it's a sight to behold.
Look out. There she goes. Going for the double play with this move. What athleticism. That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Look out! I think she's trying to prove a point here. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She's not looking very good right now, guys.
Bronco Buster from Carmella. Can't waste any time here.
could do it.
Two! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
What a match.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Well, you can't fight if you can't breathe.
Absolutely hapless. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
She's clearly overwhelmed by this fatal four-way atmosphere, guys. And you can't really blame her, given who she's in the ring here with tonight.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take? Toss to the outside. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Carmella is taking control.
There's the suplex. Oh, she wants this win bad. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Not sure Paige should be quite so animated here.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. It could be over here. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
Wow, I thought this was over.
She's struggling big time here, guys.
Of course she is, Cole. She's getting destroyed.
Impact and insult.
The pressure's too much. They tap.
There was any other alternative but the tap there.
There's no way around it. When you're locking a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend